Students, how are you all? Hope you all are fine and safe at home. I am your Maths teacher Swetha. Already we have sent OTRs and based on the OTR we have prepared worksheet. So let us solve worksheet. How to solve the worksheet? So in first worksheet I have given 8 names. So in this worksheet we have covered Indian place value system. So here I have given 8 names. In the first main, I have given choose the correct answer. So first question, 6,89,305. In figure we have to write. So here 6,89,305. In figure we have to write. So in Indian place value system, here I have given in Indian place value system. So we have to write the for this number name, we have to write a number. So before going to write, we have to draw the place value chart. So in Indian place value chart, then here it always starts from units place, that ones place. For after that tens place, after that 100. So next 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. So from we have to start from units place, ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. So now here from 6,89,305. So here how many crore we have? 6 crore, right? 89,000, where we have 10,000, 89,000. 300, where we have 100 place, 305. If no number is there, we have to put 00. How to write this one? 6,00,89,305. Is it right to read the number? No. How to read the number now? So here in Indian system, we have to place a comma. After 3 digit, after 2 digit, after 2 digit means 3, 2, 2. Here how to read? 6,89,305. So next, come to the next question. The difference between the place value and the face value of 3 in the number 2538. So we have the number 2538. So we have to find the difference between place value and face value. What is mean by place value and face value? Place value is nothing but the number that it occupies. Here 8 is the place of 1's place, 3 is the place of 10's place, 5 is the place of 100's place, 2 is the place of 1000's place, right? So how to write 8? 8 into 1. 3. How to write 3 into 10? The place value of 3 is 30. 5. How to write 5 into 100? 2 is nothing. 2. How to write 2 into 1000? Right. So what is mean by face value? Face value is nothing but the number itself. The number itself. What I asked? The difference between the place value and the face value of 3. 3. Here 3 we have. Right? What is the place value of 3 here? 3 into 10, that is 30. Right? What is the place value of 3? Itself, 3. 30 minus 3. How much? 27 is the answer. Next, come to the next main. Place the following numbers in the place value chart. So here we have given 76,40,000 to 3,52,48,916 and so on. So we have to write these numbers in place value chart. Already I have explained in the first question how to write the numbers in the place value chart. Go through that and solve the second main. So next, third main. Write the following numbers using comma. According to the Indian system, read them and write their number name. We have to write the numbers using comma. We have to write with the help of Indian system. We have to write the number name.
Start.
So already I said that how to write the number according to Indian system in words. So we have to draw the flow chart, that is place value chart. So ones, it should be start from units place, that is ones place, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. So we have to place these numbers according to their place value chart. So I place here. So how much we got? 42 crore, 90 lakh, 358. Right. So go through that. I have given still 4 questions. Go through that and solve these 4 questions. Now, fill in the missing numbers to continue the pattern. So we have missed here. We have to continue the pattern. What we have to do now? So here, read this. 85,33,486. Here we have 85,34,486. So observe here. Here also it comes 6 is there. Here also your 6 is there. Here 8 is there. Here also 8 is there. Here 4 is there. Here also 4 is there. Here 4 is there, here 3 is there, just observe, here 4, here 3, here 3, here 3, here 5, here 5, here 8, here 8. Only the place value is in thousands place. Here 3 has come, here 4 has come, right? What to write now? 3 after 4, 4 after 5. What to write? 85,35,486. Next pattern, 85,36,486. Right. So I have given still 4 questions. Just try to solve it. Next treatment. Write the following numbers in the expand form. We have to write in expand form. Expand form means what? So let us now start how to write the number in the expand form. So now. So here we have to write in the expand form. So how much we have here? 5,03,08,040. Right? 5,03,08,040. So 5 is the place of crore. Right? 5 into crore we have to write. Plus 0 is the place of 10 lakh. 0 into 10 lakh. Plus 3 is the place of 1 lakh, 3 into 1 lakh plus 0 is the place of 10,000, 0 into 10,000 plus 8 in the place of 1000, 8 into 1000 plus 0 in the place of 100, 0 into 100 plus 4 into 10 plus 0 into 1. We have to write like this in the expand form. So the next main. So next main, I have given the right numbers, following names in Indian system by placing comma at suitable places. I have given the number names. You have to write in number. So already I have explained here. So I have explained here. You have to write. Go through that and write down. So in worksheet 2, we have to work comparison of numbers and forming a digit, 2 digit, 3 digit, 7 digit numbers. And place value, and I have given the puzzles. So in worksheet 2 also I have given 9 names. So first main, choose the correct answer. I have given here, I have given 1,32,14,710 - 1,32,14,701. So here I have given, compare these two numbers. 1,32,14,710. Here 1,32,14,701. So here compare, here 1 crore is there, here also 1 crore. Here 32 lakh, here also 32 lakh. Here 14,000, here also 14,000. But here 710, but here 701. Which one is more? 710. predecessor is nothing but before a number. What comes before this number? What comes before this number? So we don't know, right? So what we have to write here, what we have to do to find the predecessor of this number, we have to subtract 1 in the 1's place. 1 in the 1's place. How to do? 53,78,000 minus 1, right? 0 in 0, 1 in, it won't go, it is not possible, right? How to do now? So, we have to take 1 carry from here. 10 minus 1, 9. Here, 9 will remain, 9 like this. Here, so 1 will go, 9 will remain. Here, 1 we have given here, 7 will become 7. Here, 7, 3, 53,77,999 is the answer. Next, third one. The smallest 7 digit number formed by the digits 5, 7, 0, 4, 8, 2, and 1. So, we have to form smallest 7 digit number with the help of 5, 7, 0, 4, 8, 2, and 1. So, if we want to form smallest 7 digit number, means we have to write these numbers in the form of ascending order. Ascending order means what? Smallest to greatest. 0 first smallest digit number is 0. 0 after 1. 1 after 2. 2 after 4. 4 after 5. 5 after 7. 7 after 8. Right? This one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. But 0 is negligible. It will become 6 digit. So that's why we should not take 0 as first. We have to take the next smallest digit number. After that, we have to put 0. 2, 4, 5, 7, 8. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 is the smallest 7 digit number here. Next, here write the place value of the underlying digit. So I have underlined here. You have to write the place value of that digit. So I have explained in worksheet 1. Go through that and solve this main. Next, filling the blank boxes with symbol greater than or lesser than. So this one, comparison of two numbers. Already I have explained here. So that also you should solve. Next, fourth main. Write the following number in the standard form. So here we have written in the expand form. This we have to write in the standard form. Right. So here 2 is in 1's place. Right. 10 is in. So in 10's place 1 is there. In 100's place 900. In 1000's place 2000. In 10,000's place 40,000. In lakhs place 3 lakh. In 10 lakhs place 10 lakh. Right. So how to write this? 13,42,901 is the answer. Right. Next, using the international place value chart, write the following as numbers. Also write the numbers using comma. So we have given the international place value chart. We have to write this number name in the place value chart. So here what question we have given? 4,602,218. Right. So it is little bit different from Indian place values chart. So in Indian place value chart, we were using 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. Here in international place value chart, 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, 100 million. Like this way to write. Okay. So what we have to write? 4 million. How much million we have? 4 million, right? 600, 2000, right? Next, 218, like this. Okay, 4 million, 600, 2,218. What to write now? 4 million, 602,218. So here, in international place value system, we have to use the comma 3, 3 like this. done for you. Remaining you have to do. In 7th May, not only 8th May, I have given the pattern and you have to match the pattern. So in 9th May, I have given the pattern and next to 5 triangular numbers you have to write. Thank you. So next move to the next worksheet. So here we have covered international place value system, predecessor, successor, forming the smallest and greatest number, and I have given one puzzle. So in the first way, write the following numbers in words using the international place value system. We have to write the numbers in words, number in words using the international place value system. So what we have given? 4, 6, 9, 6, 0, 8, 7, 6. Is it right to read the question? No. How to read? In international place value system, in place value system already we have said in its place ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, 100 million. 6 will be in 1's place, 7 will be in 10's place, 8 will be in 100's place, 0 is in 1000's place, 6 is in 10,000, 9 is in 100,000, 4 is in million. How to read? 4,960,876. Right? So next, successor and predecessor already we have said. What is equal predecessor? Before the number. Successor means after the number. If we want to find predecessor means we have to subtract 1 in the 1's place. If we want successor means we have to add 1 in the 1's place. We will get the answer. Next, third way. Write the smallest and the greatest number you can form. Use each digit only once. So we have to form smallest and greatest digit number without repeating. So smallest, greatest. Smallest number is formed by, we have to write the numbers in the form of ascending order. Ascending order means smallest to greatest. Already I have said you should not use 0 at first. After the next place number is what? 3, 0, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9. Right? Greatest number means we have to write the numbers in the form of descending order. So how to write 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 0. So right, we have to form the smallest and greatest numbers without repeating a digit. Next way. Next way. Arrange the numbers in ascending or descending order. Ascending order is nothing but smallest to greatest we have to write. Descending order is nothing but greatest to smallest we have to write. So next main, rewrite the following number names using the international place value system. I have given the number name in Indian system. You have to rewrite in the form of international place value system. So how to write? 8,4,315 we have, right? 8 lakh. How many lakh? 8,4,000. 4,315. Right? So if here those number means you have to put 0. Right? So 0 in the 5 in the 1's place, 1 in the 10's place, 3 in the 100's place, 4 in the 1000's place, 0 in the 10,000's place, 8 in lakhs place. Right? We have tried Indian place value system and international place value system also. We have to rearrange the numbers and according to that, which number we have to rearrange the numbers according to international place value system. How to write now? 800, 4,315. What is that? 800. 15 is the answer. So like this you have to write. If you have that doubt, go to the OTR and just clear your doubts. Now next week, we go to the next week. Using the numbers in the number bank, I have given in the number bank. Here I have given the numbers in a box. Create a 6-digit number based on the clues given. With the help of, I have given here clues. You have to form the numbers. Okay, now let's move to the next worksheet 4. So in next worksheet 4, I have covered addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division and word problems. Okay, first me choose the correct answer. So let us now how to solve this worksheet. Okay. So the first question, 1351 when rounded off to the nearest 100. We have to round it off to the nearest 100 this number. Right. So what I said, round off to the nearest 100. So we have to consider here 10th place. If we want to round off to the nearest 100 means we have to consider the 10th place. If the 10th place is above 5 or 5, is above 5 or 5, we have to add plus 1 in the 100th space. Means if you want to round off to the nearest 100 means we have to consider the 10th place. We have to consider the 10th place. If the 10th place is 5 or above 5, we have to add plus 1 in the 100th place. Means your remaining numbers we have to make it as 0, 0. So 0, 0, 3 plus 1, 4, 1 as it is. Right? 1400 is the answer. So next question. 1351 when rounded off to the nearest 10. We have to round off to the nearest 10 means we have to consider the 1's place. We want to round off to the nearest 10 means we have to consider the 1's place. Right? If the 1's place is 5 or above 5, we have to add 1 here. Otherwise, if it is less than 5, if it is less than 5, as it is, we have to write the number. As it is, we have to write that is 1350. Oh, next. Here, I have given the division form and multiplication. We have to write. Next, arrange in columns and the following numbers. I have given the numbers. You have to arrange in columns and you have to add the numbers. Next, multiplication, division. I have given. Already you have learned in the class 4 and you have to solve. Here. Next question. Anand bought two flags for 25,73,000 and 32,29,500 respectively. One flag for 25,73,000 and another flag for 32,29,500. How much did he pay in all to buy the flags? Means you have to add. You have to arrange the column and you have to add. Next, by how much is 94,02,143 greater than 83,42,297? Means we have to subtract this and this, and we will get the answer from this number. We have to subtract this number. So next one, the cost of 8 television sets is. The cost of 8 television sets is 6,048 rupees. Find the cost of 1 television set. Means if you want to find 1 television set, means we have to divide 6,048 divided by 8. Next question. Ram saves 7,250 every month. He will save 7,250 rupees every month. What is his saving in 64 months? In 64 months means we have to multiply 7,250 into 64 to get the answer. There are 3,245 visitors for a book fair in a day. How many visitors will there be in 19 days? Find the answer by estimating. There will be 3,245 visitors for book fair in a day. Per day, there will come 3,245 visitors. Means how many visitors will be in 19 days? Means we have to multiply 3,245 into 19. We have to estimate to the nearest greatest value. So next, estimate the following. Here 417 plus 289. So here 470, 289. Right? 470. We have to round off. We have to estimate nearest to 100. If you want to estimate nearest to 100, means we have to consider the 10th place. Here 4,117. Right? Here 10th place is above 10 or above 5 or below 5. It is below 5. Right? What we have to write as it is, we have to write, and we have to write 4. Right? Okay. Here 289. 289. Here 8 is greater than 5. If it is greater than 5, means what we have to write? We have to add 1 in the 100th place. And we have to make it as 0, 0. 2 plus 1, 3, 0, 0. That is 400 plus 300 is 700 is the answer. So, if we have always remaining half, 1, 2, 3, 3 questions I have given, and word problems I have given, if you have doubt, go through OTR and solve the worksheet. Thank you.